Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Ummu Syuhada binti Kamaluddin. My matric number 1182088. Okay, today I would like to pay the scan slip that I got the company PT Jaya Land Berhad. Okay, this is the content that I will be explaining in this presentation. Okay, firstly, the introduction of the company. What is the PT Jaya Land Berhad? PT Jaya Land Berhad, a name synonym with modern and innovative properties, is a Malaysian urban lifestyle developer ready for further growth after more than two decades in the property business. PT Jaya has a track record of success as a leading property developer, having received honor such as the Property Insight Prestigious Developer Awards, PIBDA, Top 10 Developer and the Edge Property Excellence Award in 2017, Quality of Overall Top 13. They have also won High Classic Achievement Award for the craftsmanship in some of their development project. Okay, PT Jaya Land Berhad operate as an investment holding company. The company is involved in property development. The PT Jaya Land Berhad operates in three segments, which are property development, investment holding and others. The property development segment create housing and commercial units for sale to home and office building purchases. Okay, the investment holding and other section provide investment holding and other service. The founder of this company is Son Peng Lim, that he founded the company on 9 July 2012 and it has been headquartered in Subang Jaya, Malaysia. Okay, next is the current earning. As we know, the current earning are under the fundamental analysis. It can be in yearly or quarterly. All public listed companies should prepare annual report in which it will disclose the operating and financial performance over the past year. Okay, based on the chart, we can see that the company of PT Jaya Land Berhad has a negative value in the earning per share EPS on the quarter 4. This company got the current earning 1 because of their net profit is positive, which is RM6,119 recently. Okay, next, this is the current earning in quarterly of the PT Jaya Land Berhad. As we know, this company get the profit since they perform the investment holding and the property development. Based on the chart above, we can see that from the quarter 1 in 2020 until quarter 2 in 2020 is decreased due to the some issue. But when the company reached at the quarter 3 in 2020, the profit is increased and strongly decreased when reached at the next quarter. Okay, next is the annual earning growth. The annual earning growth is also a fundamental analysis. Some annual earning represent a trend of sustainable growth of a stock. Okay, based on the chart, as we can see that the profit of annual earning for this company is constantly decreased. It is because the chart is not to increase or to decrease. In year 2015, the chart is decreased when go to the year 2016, but when the chart reached on the 2017, the profit after tax of this company is increased. So the annual growth of the PT Jaya Land Berhad is zero due to the chart is not growth. This is the new product or news in the company. Okay, based on the news of the PT Jaya Land Berhad, PT Jaya Land Berhad get PT Jaya New Group MD to take company to the next level. This company is performed very well to get in the next level. This news is a good news that create on 30 April 2020. Okay, this news is good that this create on this news is good that create on 13 April 2021. Okay, next is the supply and demand. We measure stock demand by looking at the average daily trade volume. Look for days when the volume of share trade is much higher or lower than usual. If the share price rise quickly and trading volume increase much above usual, this show demand. Okay, based on the table, as we can see that the volume of share for a day is lower at the 114,800, but the average volume at the 1,557,900. This company didn't have demand because the volume is lower than average volume, while this company more to supply. Okay, next is the leader and laggard. Leader and laggard stock are preferred within the same industry. The way we can get know the leader or laggard by comparing the few company with the same industry. The leader is a stock with strong foundation that belong to a leading industrial or sector. While laggard is a stock which is underperforming as compared to its relative benchmark. Okay, based on the chart above, this is the chart that I have been compared with the four company, which are MCROP Properties Berhad, ARK Resources Holding Berhad, ASEAN PAC Holding Berhad and DCB Berhad. Based on the chart above, it shown that the company of PT Jaya Land Berhad is the lowest than the other company in the same sector. The laggard of the company, the laggard of the sector properties is the company of PT Jaya Land Berhad. Okay, this is the institutional investor. Okay, institutional investor, also known as institutional sponsorship, are major entities such as mutual fund, bank, pension fund, and other large entities that own stock. Okay, this is the top shareholder and the information that I get from the saham. As we can see on the information above, there are the number of share and adjusted float. The adjusted float is 16.8% because the investor are so little. When the adjusted float was big, so that the retailer many and investor are not many. Then the stock price of the company PT Jaya Land Berhad is difficult to increase and decrease. Okay, next is the market direction. Market direction is part of the technical analysis. If we buy a stock during a strong uptrend, we have a 75% chance of being correct. Where if we buy a stock during a downturn, we have a 75% chance of being wrong. Okay, the market direction, we follow a three direction which are uptrend, downtrend and sideways. Okay, based on the chart, as we can see, the company got the downtrend for the 5 years because the stock price was decreased. But the chart is increased for a moment and get decreased again. So, I consider the company of PT Jaya Land Berhad was downtrend due to the a few factors in 5 years. Okay, as a conclusion, as we can see on the research, the company of Land Berhad operate the property sector. The property developer by the group are aesthetically conceptual with beautiful landscape, inspired and based on the modern contemporary lifestyle. Okay, this effort put into the detail of every project that continue to be manifest in PT Jaya ongoing and upcoming properties. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for listening and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.